इज इक्वल टू के मीन्स के बाय वन, देन यू अप्लाई कॉम्पोनेंट एंड डिविडेंड. इफ यू अप्लाई कॉम्पोनेंट एंड डिविडेंड देन कॉस थीटा प्लस कॉस फाइ by cos theta minus cos phi is equal to k plus 1 by k minus 1. You know this applying component and dividend. Now here apply formula cos c plus cos d 2 cos c plus d by 2 into cos c minus d by 2 cos c minus cos d 2 sin c plus d by 2 into sin d minus c by 2 is equal to k plus 1 by k minus 1. 2 to cancel, cos by sin it is cot theta plus phi by 2, and this one cot theta minus phi and pi minus theta, it is same thing in case of cos, because if you take minus common then cos will be cos only. So cos by sin it is cot phi minus theta by 2 is equal to k plus 1 by k minus 1. Now this cot you send right side, then it will be tan. So cot theta plus phi by 2 is equal to k plus 1 by k minus 1 tan phi minus theta by 2. It is proved. Done.